This is USB webcam to lightning adapter, USB webcam input and lightning output. We will show you how to let the USB webcam display on an iPhone or display on an iPad or display on a USB-C iPad Pro. This is iPhone. I will show you how to let the Logitech Blue 4K camera display on an iPhone. Please prepare the USB webcam to lightning adapter. Connect the power. And connect the webcam. And connect the lightning cable. Finally, connect the iPhone. And turn on the APP. See the video. Display on an iPhone. Use the same idea. You also can connect to the Lightning iPad. And turn on the APP. For the USB-C iPad Pro, please change the USB-C cable. Turn on APP. Okay. This is OBS BOT Tiny Camera. Work on iPad. Work on iPad Pro USB-C version. This is Logitech String Cam. Logitech C922 camera. Logitech C930. Logitech C625. Logitech C310. Logitech C270. USB document camera. USB microscope. USB endoscope. This is HDMI camcorder. How to let the HDMI camcorder display on an iPad? You need to add a HDMI capture card. You can use the cheap HDMI capture card. It is no problem. And the USB webcam connect a China cheap HDMI capture card. And the HDMI source connect the camcorder. Okay. And turn on the APP. If you want to use the Enter Mini Pro or Enter Mini, please do not use its USB webcam output. It cannot work. No work. No work. So you need use the HDMI capture card. You do not also use this China chip HDMI capture card. The problem is, this capture card can work with my adapter. It is no problem. But Enter Mini Pro HDMI output is not compatible to this cheap HDMI capture card. Turn on APP. It is also no work. You need to edit the Fabon 168 UVC HDMI capture card. Because this HDMI capture card is compatible for this Enter Mini Pro HDMI output. Turn on APP. You see? The multi view and the PGN. Okay, PGN. This is a basic product, so it has many, many limitations. The first limitation, it cannot use and charge at the same time. For example, when you use an iPhone, maybe 1 hour or 2 hours, it was out of the battery. The second limitation, it just display and take picture or record on our app. It cannot do the live training. If you want to do the live training, you need to use a screen share function for live training app. For example, Room, for example, Skype, for example, some live training app. The function, the how to work, use the screen share. I can let the USB document camera display on the iPhone. Now, I want to let the USB document camera video live training on Facebook Live. You need to find an app that can live training the iPhone screen. I will use the screen share function. You can download this app. This app. This app is OMLET. Turn on. Go. Live. Next. Finish. Start. And turn on the mic. Turn on the mic. And start. And then turn on our app again. And it will live training. Live training now. You see? This is a live training. It also have audio. Hello, hello, hello.
This is a live training. It also have audio. Hello, hello, hello.
You can use this idea to do the live training, but the performance is not good. If your application is live training use, you can buy this one. This is advanced product, UVC webcam to iOS. Our app MediaLink Switcher can do the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and RTMP streaming. This product for live training is super best.